Firstly, download the wallpaper from this website. Link have been given in the description. Now go to this website and download the installer of live wallpaper. Go to the third link and download doc config. Now download the Rainmeter. Now download the Windstep doc free version. Paid version is also available. Download the Omnimo 10 Rainmeter skin. Also download both of these Rainmeter skins from DeviantArt. After downloading, navigate to your downloads folder and install the live wallpaper as shown. Now go to Settings, then System, and turn the taskbar theme to blur. It will make your taskbar blur. Now, right-click on Rain theme and go to its file location. Now copy the wallpaper from Downloads folder and paste it in the file location Wallpaper folder. Now load the Rain theme, right-click and go to Customize. Now change the wallpaper as shown and change these settings as well. Hide your desktop icons. Go to Downloads and install the Rainmeter as shown. Unload all the skins from your desktop. Now extract the doc config folder. Open it and copy the doc icons. Now go to the local disk C and paste it here. Now, install the Nexus doc as shown. Click on Nexus, now go to Advanced and then Restore. Now select this WS backup file from the downloaded doc config folder. This will change the dock appearance. Now install both of these Rainmeter skins. This time install the Omnimo 10. Launch Rainmeter from the taskbar tray. Refresh all. Go to layout and launch the Omnimo skin. Now close all the default skins as shown. We will only use few of theme. Change the size of the time and date skin as shown. Go to Rainmeter again and launch both of these skins. We will edit this dock skin, so right click and go to edit skin. Now scroll down and delete this part. Make sure to save this. Refresh the skin. Set these skins on your desktop as shown. I have uploaded a variety of desktop themes on PC tutorials. If this video helps, then don't forget to subscribe the channel and like the video. Share your thoughts in the comment box.